Hey everybody, it's Julie with Tasty in Texas. Welcome to my kitchen. Anyway, today I'm gonna make a couple of desserts. I'm making a pie, a lemon pie, my first ever one to make. And then I'm gonna do a peach dump cake. And I know they're not sugar-free, but I'm making them for this place we go to, Shorty's. I'm making them for them. So anyway, stay around and we're gonna do something with pork chops tonight too. While we're cooking, while we're baking. Anyway, so stick around. Okay, what we're gonna need for this recipe is a can of peaches. And these are sliced, a yellow cake mix, and a stick of butter. That's it. We are going to turn our oven on to, we're gonna bake it like a cake, to 350.
It is. I'm gonna do it this way. There it is. Anyway, I'm gonna let y'all go because I'm fixing to start my next segment, which is we're gonna do pork chop tacos, I think. Something like that. I'll let you know.